more. Yeah. No more. Oh.
Hey, man.
Just having a look.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
There you go.
Ah, I rode this one hard. See you later.
Let me get the gate.
How's it going?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dick. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Dick. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm bucking up. Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
And I'm the tulips, Boozer. They're stone crop. Get it right.
John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out. Okay.
There we go.
I can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. Two murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. do this. Finally, Jesus. You like stabbing him in the back, huh? Is that right? You like this. Now!
Gonna give up looking for you. If we find you, you're not gonna like what we do to you. You give up, we'll be all gentle-like.
Here you are.
He doesn't want to fight. Get him.
Come on!
shit. Burn you. One more to go.
John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Yes, Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling.
Okay, you were saying?
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady, Deacon out.
All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Can you use this?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
How's something Cope, law and order, or a thing of the past? What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah, okay.
need scrap.
Fuel can.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.